Today we're going to be reviewing some of my figures, and I hope you can give a thumbs up and subscribe down below, and give a shout out to Wrestling Hero Figs. Up there, you can go see his last video, part 5 of him unboxing the rare figures and some awesome figures and battle packs. Go check them out. Make sure to go subscribe to him also. But let's get into this video. First, we're going to start with the thing that came with the ring. The Elite Goldberg. So you just see this Goldberg is when he came back to the WWE. It was a very cool moment. As you see, since it didn't come with any accessories, I took this Brock Lesnar thing and I put it on him. It's a very cool thing. And he's a good, very good figure. I recommend him buying this ring. Next, we have Bad News Barrett. See, he might be old, but he's perfection. See how he's good? He looks so good. Like, see, he has a good face. Like, how to do it. He's a good figure. I recommend him buying him if you can find him. Then we got the Elite 49 or 48, Kalisto. It's probably because you're walking right here. There he is. He came with a trampoline and a mask. See how he has that old feature? He's a very cool elite. And I say he's one of my top 10 best figures. Next we got Dean Ambrose, as I got an Elite here. He has something right here. It's in here somewhere, but this figure's good. He's a good. I got in the battle pack with Brian Pillman. Where is he in here? He's a good WWE figure. He can move like really good. Bobby Heenan, you know, was a person who was a cool person. Well, I wouldn't say good person, he was good a lot, but he coached Andre the Giant and Big John Studd. I think Big John Studd, but I know for sure it was Andre the Giant. For sure, yeah, he also did Big John Studd. But he got him in, you could get him in the 4-pack Elite. Came with Andre the Giant, Big John Studd, Mr. Perfect, and Bobby Heenan. Next we got Eddie Guerrero. General manager for MCW SmackDown Live. He's a really good figure. He's a Jax figure. He can be like really good. He's a recommended figure. We're only gonna be reviewing 12 wrestlers today. That's 6. So we got 6 more. Next we got this Tyson Kidd. it's a basic, so I gave him this jacket. Okay, Stone Cold Steve Austin. But he's a good person to be recommended into the video. This is the jacket update. Make him look a little bit cooler. Next up, we got, as you know, from that 4-leaf pack, we got DeAndre the Giant. And you know, after he died, they made a battle royal later on. Starting at, if you watched WrestleMania 30, they recommended it to him. Recommended. Cool, right? So the winners already have only been Cesaro, Big Show, Baron Corbin, and Mojo Rawley. So, be in tune for WrestleMania 34 in the kickoff show. Who will win? The World Battle Royal. For 8th, we got our Elite Finn Balor with the Universal Champion. As he was a SummerSlam exclusive, very cool figure.
What?
See?
Statue
of
Liberty.
Go look at the window, make sure that guy's making it out okay. Marcus, put the baby up there.
Okay, give me a sec. And there, he has that cool thing. So let's go. Kofi Kingston?
What? The baby.
How is it my fault?
Nothing. Did he make it out okay, Robert?
He's still walking.
Yeah, he's still walking.
Robert, you're not allowed to sit on that ever. Like, never. Go around.
Now you got out, okay.
Oh my god, no. No!
What?
He's not even in there.
You're getting mad at him when you're the one that put him in there like that?
Okay.
Yeah, go give this to Rob, Marcus. This is the last one telling you to get off that stuff.
Okay.
Go around.
Tyler, these three are my best figures, and I hope...
Bring me his bottle!
You like these trophies. So thank you guys for watching.
Bring me his bottle, Robert.
And enjoy.